And now, another well-written, Emmy-worthy episode of your favorite little pool boy, appropriately titled Derek Deloy, the Pool Boy. Oh, better get this lump looked at. Could be cancerous.
Only you can to make all this world seem right. Only you can to make the darkness bright. Only
message.
Vivian, please stop calling me. I have not seen the pool boy.
Yo, Vivian, I don't even live in your state. Please stop ringing my phone about this pool boy.
Message deleted.
Hey, Vivian, this is Arnold. I'm just calling to let you know I haven't seen the pool boy at all.
Message deleted.
Hey, Doc, I got your number from a friend. It appears that I have a contusion of the medulla oblongata.
Message deleted.
I'm the narrator. I don't even own a phone.
End of messages. Check erased messages. Press 1-9.
No! Where did you go? What do I do now? What does he mean, Moon? Tell me, please.
Come on.
Derek, don't leave me. Brian's meats. No, shush. Don't speak. You're not allowed to speak in this season. We're trying to keep it somewhat. Picture 13.
Derek Deloy, you make my loins grow. Derek, Derek, poop, poop, ba doop, ba doop, ba doop.
Ah! Derek! Oh my god! Derek! It's a sign! It's a sign! On a sign! It's a double sign. Oh my Derek, my darling, I'm coming. I'm coming.
Which way to Hollywood?
Well, west is north and south is east, but we're all having a good time at the Cosmic Feast.
Amazing. I will give you $40 and a bar of soap.
So go 5 minutes down the 101 and then make a left.
Wonderful. Thank you. I'm coming, Derek!
Bitch.